I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Come on. Let's go meet the boss.
What is this place?
Better to let Jack answer that. Come on. Jack, the new gal is here.
One moment. I just have to...
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture.
Hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
What is this place?
This is my ancestral home. The Cabots have always lived here, since long before the Great War. If you're asking what we're still doing here, with Boston in its current sad state, well, that's a story for another time, perhaps.
Edward said you needed to talk to me before he hired me?
Yes. Edward finds it tiresome, but I always like to know personally everyone who works for me. Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh? Please, have a seat. Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
for... Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Are you talking about aliens? UFOs and little green men?
No. That's all popular hysteria. I doubt any of it has any basis in fact. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization. Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
I'm really just here about the job.
I tire of Monsieur Cabot's nonsense.
I'm sorry if I'm rattling on. I sometimes forget not everyone finds these things as compelling as I do. I'll leave you to Edward. He'll be your immediate supervisor. But remember, I'd love to chat more about this when matters are not so pressing. Welcome to the family.
Okay, you're officially hired. Congratulations.
That was interesting.
Huh. Good. If you like that kind of thing, you've come to the right place. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
You haven't told me half of what I need to know.
Keep your shirt on. I'm getting to it. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
I'm out of here.
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
Thank you. Somebody! Help! Hurry! She's in here! Please help! Hurry!
Hey! I told you to bring them in through the basement!
Shut up! They're headed this way now. Be ready!
Think I will?
I'm tired of sitting on my ass anyway. What's the point of hiding back here?
Just shoot him in the head! It's like,
Thank you. Hey,
darling,
you that traitor?
Are you up sure from about Quincy? This? I am not a normal girl.
My dear, you're perfect. I only wish I had realized that sooner.
Then by the power invested in me, I pronounce you man and wife.
All these years, I never realized how much she meant to me until she said
something. I think I know what this love is now.
Edna?
I'm so happy.
Hey, Mr. Zwicky.
I don't care what anyone says. We're in love.
Nice piece you got there. Just keep it holstered.
I want to be left alone.
You're back. You find that paint?
Wasn't easy, but I found some, yeah.
Now that's damn fine news. Why don't you go ahead and paint the first stroke? Let's see how the shade matches up.
Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
Hey, Abbott.
Means a lot to this city. You helping keep the wall pristine.